So, for example, in this music mode,
I like a tiger.
So I hear my favorite animals incorporated into a song.
My favorite animal. I like it to be green.
Green, I hear my favorite green. Color. But see, these are some of my favorites incorporated into the songs. But then we also have other songs that incorporate the child's name.
If you're a big Mac, let's sing a song about you.
Might that be Matt Lauer?
Yes. But you see like how we incorporate the favorites into some of these activities. So they press the pause, they'll hear incorporated in other ones.
Is Barack in there? Is he a name option?
I don't know if it's in our database, but we do cover a wide range of names. And actually, I'll just take you through the application real quick. But parents will come in here, enter their child's name, and then they'll search. So for example, the child's name is Jacob. They'll put up Jacob in the database. And we actually include sound bites,
Jacob,
to make sure that we're downloading the correct pronunciation of their name. So for example, Anna is pronounced two different ways. It can be pronounced Anna or Anna. So we want to make sure we cover the different types of pronunciations.